Wat er precies gebeurd is, dat weet ik niet. Maar er heeft zich in ieder geval in maart 76 een drama afgespeeld waarbij drank in het spel was. En dat ertoe geleid heeft dat hij gruwelijke wijze vermoord is. Hij is vermoord en hij was maar 33. En zullen dus nooit weten hoe die hoe zijn carrière verder zou zijn verlopen. Maar goed, ik heb het een beetje geprobeerd goed te maken door dit, al zeg ik het zelf, mooie boek te schrijven. Maar kijk, het allerprettigst zou ik natuurlijk vinden dat er iemand was die Andrejko ook nog na die match heeft meegemaakt. En die dan tegen mij zou zeggen van, nee hoor, je hoeft je geen zorgen te maken. Hij was helemaal niet boos op jou.
Nice anyway.
So very pleased to meet you.
It will be gossip for all United States. I will tell everybody. Dawn was in my home. You here? Look, Tony. Yes, look how beautiful child you are. Look, 18 years old.
In the middle of
your husband. Yes.
And Andrejko.
And he young Andrejko. He was national hero like you are in your Holland. You know, he was so young and so bright and so fast in checkers. And Vladimir was very fond of
Andrejko.
I don't know what happened. Andrej doesn't say. Nobody knows what was behind the door. 16 times with iron. It's horrible death. Push him two times with iron, it's enough.
I understand. Yes.
So 16, it was someone came to kill. Yes. This is, that's it. Ah, Tony, it's over. Just it's your use, right?
Yes, but, nevertheless, it's more than 30 years ago now, but.
It's still painful.
Yes.
Listen, what kind of feelings did you have? You lost competitor, you lost this competitiveness. What happened to you with his death that time? You lost someone equal whom you could fight, or you did not look for an easy way out, right?
I think it's very important to...
As to know the truth?
As a human being, to know the truth, yes.
You wouldn't. First of all, it happened in Soviet Union. Maybe KGB this came, because they closed. Why they did not look for where that person who killed him? So what are you looking for? What do you want?
You
crying over his death, or what is it? Just, or you want to find something you would not find?
It is supernatural to have such strong character and such soft soul. It is super natural. For me, Ton Sybrans was my God.
Hello, Sasha.
Hi, Sasha. I'm happy to see you.
I'm happy.
I was not close to Andreyko, but he was very interesting for me. He was very unusual guy. He was clown, you know that. He was a very good clown.
Yes.
And he had good sense of humor.
He was funny, yes.
He was very funny, and he was very good gambler. He was gambling everywhere, and I think that his life was lost because he gambled also. You know Russian roulette?
When
people,
yes.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. He's the guy who would play this game. I think that he played and one time he was not lucky. You understand that I symbolically, I'm telling you.
Yes.
I was in Moldavia at the time, and suddenly I get call, you should immediately fly back because Andreyko is killed. I took a look at his head and it was broken in many places. He was 33.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
33 years old.
Incredible.
Official legend for this is that he was killed by stranger whom he made acquaintance in the bar and then invited him to his house and this guy decided to kill him to rob. And this guy was caught and he took like 10 years in prison. But I don't know. I don't know who is guilty and who did that. And this Luba, his wife,
het allermooiste zou natuurlijk zijn dat we naar de begraafplaats gaan waar Andreyko ligt. En dat hij dan, als in een surrealistische scène in een film, dat hij even zou opstaan en zou zeggen, goed boek hoor. Goed gedaan. Maar toekomstmuziek.